frankly, I can't name a man I admire more. Please welcome Congressman Elijah Cummings.
There will be children whose the trajectory of their destinies have been already changed by what you're doing here today. Remember what I said, we have to help them dream, but we got to do something else. We got to show them a ramp to get to the dream. Come on now. Don't tell me what our children cannot do. You will never convince me.
This is about saving lives. That's what's so wonderful about it. And it's practical. It makes sense. What will you do?